It is game number 81 for the St. Louis Blues and for the Blackhawks. Their final home regular season game will end tomorrow night in Winnipeg, while the Blues will head to Denver for that important game against the Avalanche. Of course, he's the older brother of Jordan Schmuck. Now the Blues get in. Pass back, Tarasenko, shot, rebound, and a wide open goal for Petrangelo, but the puck bounced on him as the Hawks tip it back of the goal. Hutton gave it up though in front. He got back and made the save on DeBrincat. Oh, the rookie almost had another one.
Back in the net it goes. He reads the play and makes a real good save there.
And now Steen trying to make a play from back of the goal. On for Brodziak. Puts it back for Edvinson. Wrist shot, tip, they score! I think Berglund in the deep slot, and the Blues take a 1-0 lead.
This was more of a high slot direction. A tip in, not a slap pass that you see with the Sedin.
Deep slot for Schenn. That was a good play by Bertuzzo. Here's Butler in front. Backhander by Schwartz and off Tarasenko. And just wide.
Yeah, he couldn't believe that didn't find its way in the net.
And chopped that by Edvinson. Now DeBrincat right in front. And Hutton got over and made a great save. Maybe his best tonight. As he got the arm up, they made a dandy save on Sakura.
It's an excellent read, and what makes it very, very good is his position has to be facing the puck carrier. That's the bottom line.
And now a shot or a pass right to Tarasenko, the drive up high, and a good save there by Berube.
That's a great save there by Berube. Best of the game for him.
And the Blackhawks break it up. And Nick Schmaltz. And to Gustafson, Jesse scores! Gustafson ties it.
The play goes to the weak side, and the shot, oh my goodness, it just finds its way. Stick under the blocker and in the net.
Now the Blues come in with Patrick Berglund. So we've got a brand new game now. Bertuzzo, the drive, rebound, they score! Berglund again! Out of midair, and the big bird dog, as you call them, gives the Blues a 2-1 lead.
Just like that, boy, does he love playing in this barn. What a counter. After a goal against.
And the goaltender Berube to play this one. Schenn comes in, stole it. Wide open, Schwartz shoots. He scores! Schwartz from the slot. Makes it 3-1, and that's a huge goal for the Blues.
The goalie plays it to the defenseman, Keith. Schenn's already there. Picks it off beautifully. Both defensemen aren't quite alert. The forwards don't see Schwartz. And Schwartz just hammers this one in the net with a quick one-timer.
Against Anisimov, and Berglund wins it.
He's really improved in that area. Upper body strength of that shoulder work as well. Big for the big fella. Played his best hockey of the season right now.
And he'd love a hat trick. He gets it to the line, bounces, and he gets it. It bounced in, and the big guy from Sweden gets his third.
Great that he's on the ice in that moment as well, identifying that.
As the Blues win it 4-1 behind Berglund's second career hat trick. And that sets the stage for tomorrow night. So basically, Darren, the bottom line is the Blues need 1 point tomorrow night. That's the magic number.
Yep.